that we might want to live in.
We're sorting feelings in our stomach. Since liberation or starvation?
Why have we made it anywhere at all? The dishes are never done. If we can't live without dishwashers, how can we live without cops? And so you're asking me, who does the dishes after the revolution? Well, I do our own dishes now, I'll do our own dishes then. You know it's always the ones who don't, who ask that fucking question.
Please continue to solo, I like to watch.
I don't believe in God, but I'm also not an atheist.